Hi guys, it is Saturday morning, 4:20 in the morning. Been up at 3:30, getting ready for the biggest swim of the lead up. Hopefully, fingers crossed. 4 hours in total time, and we'll see how far that gets us. I'd like to say that everything's feeling good, but unfortunately on Tuesday, I had a little crash on the bike. I hit a stick, came down, lost the front wheel. Hurt myself pretty bad. Unfortunately, Richard and then Chantel came off after me. They also hurt themselves. So not a good start to the week. Hip, legs. I've tried a little swim and it looks like my left shoulder is going to probably give me the most amount of grief. So yeah, only got 2Ks in yesterday and it was pulling up pretty sore. So who knows how long we'll be able to last this morning. The right side of my neck as well from the whiplash of coming off the bike and hitting the ground. That breathing side and the muscles it takes to turn the head are very sore. Anyway, we're going to give it a crack. We're starting at Beach Road roundabout. We'll get somewhere in the vicinity of the Boat Harbour rock wall, or maybe just past there. That's even if we get that far. We'll see how we go. Fingers crossed. We'll check in with you later. Bye.
From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. The Rinji were working on nothing but rations, but once they had gathered the wealth of the land, daily depression got tighter and tighter. The Rinji decided they must make a stand. They picked up their swags and started off walking at Water Creek. They sat themselves down. Now it don't sound like much, but it sure got tongues talking back at the homestead and then in the town. From little things, big things grow.
So here we are, 4 hours done. It got really cold today in there in the last probably hour. So just in the car, trying to get warm. Yeah. Claire's man recovery drink. I think dealing with the extra pain from the crash took a bit more out of me today. 17 and a half Ks in the 4 hours. So, look, I was pretty happy that I was even able to make it. About 2 Ks in, I thought I was going to pull the pin a couple of times. If the discomfort got increasingly worse, then I was going to pull the pin, but it didn't. It just sort of sat there. I just sort of dealt with it with my mind and tried to focus on the stroke. Got really windy and really choppy up Yerangan End. Some pretty big swell. So it was a tough swim. Tough 4 hours. Anyway, 2 weeks to go, so let's recover from this and let's get ourselves ready for Great Keppel Island 2:20. Have a great weekend, guys.